Oke, selamat datang di GTFA City. Ini adalah salah satu game GTA favorit yang saya mainkan. Dulu saya hampir namat ini, tapi ini karena saya dulu di Steam, saya dapat di Steam, jadi bundle 3 GTA Trilogy, jadi GTA 3 Vice City San Andreas itu hanya 60.000, sekitar 60.000. Itu langsung saya beli. Jadi sebelum kita mulai, saya bahaya ini karena ya nanti efek juga. Sudah, oke, terus kemudian. Kemudian map legend subtitle jangan lupa. Salah. Oke, jadi langsung aja kita new game. Jadi di sini saya akan berusaha untuk menamatkan ceritanya, tapi mungkin kalau sempat mungkin saya akan coba selesaikan 100% dari game GTA Vice City ini. Oke, jadi langsung aja. Vice City.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nice to ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them and the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here! Drive!
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Jadi di sini mungkin buat kalian yang belum, di sini kita memakai karakter Tommy. Tommy Vercetti. Jadi Tommy Vercetti tadi di awal itu datang ke Vice City untuk melakukan transaksi apa? Kayaknya sih transaksi narkoba gitu ya. Jadi Tommy ini diantar oleh supirnya tadi yaitu Ken Rosenberg untuk transaksi dengan si siapa namanya? Spence ya pokok Lance Spence dengan Big Fence yang tadi naik helikopter. Tapi tiba-tiba di tengah-tengah transaksi itu ada penyerangan tiba-tiba dan yang berhasil selamat itu kalau tidak salah si Tommy kemudian si Ken dan Rosenberg sama Lance Spence. Jadi Spence yaitu kakaknya si Lance Spence ini yang di tokoh utamanya di GTA Vice City Stories itu mati di tempat. Sekarang kita berhasil kabur tadi dari tembakan tadi. Sekarang kita akan menuju ke hotel. Hotel itu tempat save point ya. Save point-nya kita ini pertama pasti di hotel The Ocean View. Kita save dulu. Ke sini. An old friend, teman lama.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy. It's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Jadi kita tadi ditelepon oleh si Sonny Forelli. Ya, karena transaksinya gagal dan uang yang kita bawa itu nggak ada, jadi ya otomatis dia marah dan apa ya? Dia minta uangnya kembali gitu. Jadi sekarang kita akan jadi sekarang tugas kita adalah mencari uang. Istilahnya mencari uang. Ya nggak tahu gimana caranya. Diminta untuk mengembalikan uang. Uangnya si Sonny Forelli ini apapun caranya ya, karena si Tommy ini orang yang punya tanggung jawab lah. Tanggung jawab jadi ya Tommy pasti akan kembalikan uangnya, tapi ya dia butuh waktu gitu. Jadi sekarang kita akan ke kantornya Ken Rosenberg. The party.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, There's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not
gonna
happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Who does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
Sekarang misinya adalah jadi kita diminta oleh si Ken Rosenberg untuk menemui si ini ya, Colonel Cortez. Akan menemui si Colonel Cortez yang sekarang lagi apa? Adakan pesta di kapal mewah gitu. Sebenarnya yang harus datang itu si Ken, tapi karena si Ken ini nggak mau datang, akhirnya yang kita inisiatif untuk datang menggantikan si Ken.
Nice bike.
Ada kemungkinan tapi si Ken ini menyuruh kita menemui si Colonel Cortez karena ada kemungkinan dia punya connect, kita bisa apa ya, koneksi gitu dengan siapa yang mencuri narkoba yang ditransaksikan gitu. Jadi misi pertama kita untuk mencari uang untuk Sonny Farrelly adalah kita ini namanya cari koneksi dulu.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Persetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know.
Important. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the Nympho Invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party is never a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, de nada, amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Coke.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
Oke, tadi dari acara pesta yang diadakan oleh Colonel Cortez tadi, kita diperkenalkan oleh si Mercedes ini, anaknya Colonel Cortez ini. Kita dikenalkan oleh beberapa karakter yang mungkin akan nantinya akan menjadi kita kenal nanti, akan ngaruh ke ceritanya nanti di GTA Vice City ini. Salah satunya itu tadi yang ada di akhir tadi, Ricardo Diaz.
I'm sure you Diaz. Will.
Jadi kita baru saja mengantarkan Mercedes ini ke klub. Alah, sek. Simpan dulu. Audio. Bulannya nggak bisa dimatiin ya. Aduh, sel. Saya akan coba satu misi lagi. Salah. Kita ke L. Oh ya. Oh, maksudnya si Ken. Kita akan ke kantornya si Ken lagi. Misi. Ya, untuk GTA Vice City ini kan termasuk dalam GTA Trilogy. Di selain GTA Vice City ada GTA 3, ada GTA San Andreas. Nah, 3 GTA ini punya hubungan cerita. Jadi misalnya nanti di karakter dari GTA 3 dan Vice City itu pasti ada beberapa nanti yang akan muncul di San Andreas. Jadi GTA ini punya saling berhubungan satu sama lain.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball, goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Okay, jadi sekarang si Ken meminta kita untuk menemui Ken Paul di Malibu Club. Saya belum tahu si Ken ini seperti apa itu. Maksudnya bukan orangnya sih. Ken Paul itu apa pekerjaannya gitu loh. Setahu saya Ken Paul itu ya kerjanya cuma di klub, mabuk terus main cewek gitu aja. Saya ingat Ken Paul nanti kita akan mendapat beberapa informasi dari Ken Paul itu sendiri. Langsung aja kita masuk ke Malibu Club.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what? Looking for some English guy.
Ken Paul. Ken Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Ken Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals out kitchen of Hotel on Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Sekarang kita akan menemui seorang chef. Di chef ini kalau nggak salah dia juga melakukan transaksi narkoba juga.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Don't annoy me again!
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
This way!
Sabah sih pakai keyboard. Oke, jadi sudah bertemu dengan si fans dari Nyavik fans yang baru saja kita temui waktu di awal ya. Jadi dia ikut dalam transaksi narkoba kita dengan si fans. Mungkin nanti Lens Fans juga akan membantu kita dalam menyelesaikan dalam sepanjang perjalanan nanti. Astaga, susah pakai keyboard ya. Oke, jadi kita bisa beli senjata di ammunition, tapi nanti aja deh karena uang kita belum cukup. Sekarang kita akan kembali ke hotel. Salah jalan.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Oke, jadi mungkin untuk part kali ini sekian dulu ya. Save. mungkin sekian untuk part 1 dari GTA Vice City. Mungkin itu aja sih. Mungkin saya sebelum itu kita angkat telepon dulu.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Jadi nama chefnya tadi Leo.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Oh ya, jadi kita kan tadi membunuh chef Leo dan mengambil teleponnya. Nah, dengan mengambil teleponnya ini kita mungkin akan mengetahui siapa di balik dalang dari penyerangan waktu kita melakukan transaksi narkoba di awal. Oke. Sekian dulu untuk kali ini. Semoga kalian suka. Sampai jumpa di bagian 2.